rest are forced to be there in this class. Okay. We're done? This page is actually the reflection of what entrepreneurship is going to be. If you know, if you get 15 out of 15 from this, you can assess it out that how near you are. You can start it up from right from word go. I will just cross it up. This one guy, this Nitin, right? Nitin, can you stand up? When I talk about creative and innovative approach, what do you understand from it?
Generating a new idea or something.
Okay. Do you feel that is not your quality actually?
Sir, actually doing something from a start, creating a new idea which is not there from before. I take it that as innovative, not just taking something from. As I am having my family business, I want to take it to another level.
Yeah, but where had conveyed it, do you process creative and innovative approach?
Type of, not that much.
Because this is very important when you start up something of your own. I don't consider a distributorship as an entrepreneurship. Distributorship is different, a business is different, and starting up something of your own, that's what entrepreneurship is all about. Scale of business will be totally different. So how creative you are, how innovative you are, is very important. But the fundamental principle to be an entrepreneur is how good dreamer you are. We'll talk about this again. I'll just run over a case study, which is my own case study, how I started it up and what were the hurdles. You will see it out that when your vision is there, you may come across for X amount of hurdles. How are you going to pass through it? Okay. So I was sharing with a few of your guys, Sumit and other people. When I started company in 2010, before that I was heading telecom industry. I was heading STM Global, which is pioneer in GSM and VSAT equipments. And at a package of 40L, I said, let me give goodbye to this company and start my own. And it took a lot of courage. And from my own people, I used to get a lot of, like pulling in all those things. People used to say that, are you mad at such a handsome package? You're giving that package and you are starting your own. It took me another 1.5 year actually to draw my first salary. And that salary was 10,000 and I was very happy to get the salary. You still have to be excited. My vision when I started it up was to take telecom education and have it over cloud and smartphones. Good idea? Good idea or not?
Yes.
It's a noble idea, you said. So it was an innovative idea, but I started approaching the colleges and I said, because I'm X and X person, country head from STM and all, so people should be able to accept me gracefully, but the case was otherwise. It was like this, colleges, they said that, okay, you may be from the industry, but such kind of a lecture, we're not going to entertain such kind of a lecture in our college. We don't want people to take up this, we don't want us to pay from our pocket to entertain you. Okay, not an issue. My idea was to rule it over cloud and smartphones, and the idea was how to generate revenue. What can I do for this case? If such kind of a scenario will be there with you, idea is there, but you need to generate a revenue, what will you do? Someone? Oh, please.
Present it to more and more number of people so that they can come up with the responses and maybe it will give you direction that how exactly market perceives this concept and that will give us direction.
A market research you will try to do. I did it with 40 colleges and I got a good response from 39 colleges. I just got a small response for one college, but it was not appreciated. Again, the point was, question mark was, how to raise money. Any other?
I think most of the telecom
companies nowadays are hiring GDP. So if you can collaborate back, bringing your network to these companies, that if they can have web-based learning from your context that you put on your platform, that can be a solution.
That can be the source of revenue. Okay, fine. So that means you want to interact with all the students, and you know, otherwise, you know, what I was trying to do is from moving from top to bottom, I should move from bottom to top. That can be one area. That's what we are doing right now. Okay. But you know, interacting, if I say, and if I try to build up the contents, it takes a lot of money. Okay. It takes a lot of money to put it over the system. Today, we're actually putting it over a system. We actually build up our own system where it will be over a cloud, people can pay it up and have a telecom education at their fingertips. But what I wanted to go through is, there were a lot of skills which I thought that I can use to generate revenue. I'm here talking about this as a bigger picture, which is very important for anyone of you who wants to start entrepreneur as a career. Okay, before I started though, how many of you think that food business is a very good business?
Who? So which business?
Food. FMC. Let me talk.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let me talk about half of it, 40%.